Hey guys, it's Meg. I wanted to share a cool creative bug project that I worked on this week. If you don't know about it, Creative Bug is a library database of classes and patterns and all kinds of information about craft projects. And I made a shirt. I haven't sewn since middle school, so I don't know what possessed me to do this, but I decided it's something I wanted to give a try. So I found this really easy class called How to Make a Boxy Tee, and I made a boxy tee. There's just no better way to describe it. But the cool thing was I learned how to sew a neckline with bias tape. I learned how to make my own pattern, and I even learned how to change the pattern depending on what I need. Now, part of the reason my t-shirt is particularly boxy is because I was afraid I was gonna get done with this whole thing and it wouldn't fit. So I kept adding a half an inch here and a half an inch there, so it's huge. But it's cute. I used some fabric that I've had for years that I just love. What I'm really excited about is now when I find some great fabric or just decide that I want something in a particular color, I can just make my own shirt. Now, I am not a seamstress by any means. I procrastinated on this project a lot. I cussed a lot while making this, but none of that had anything to do with Creative Bug. Creative Bug provides all the details. Luckily, I'm not a detail person, but luckily Creative Bug creators are. So it has downloadable patterns, has a video that I can rewind a million times. It has all this other stuff that goes along with it, supply lists. Basically, all you have to do is show up and buy the supplies, and then you're good to go. So anyway, I'm gonna share my shirt with you. Not only am I not a seamstress, I'm also not a model. So here you go. Anyway, I hope you guys have fun giving Creative Bug a try. There's all kinds of stuff, sewing, knitting, painting. There are even recipes on there. So go to the website, go to the Research It tab, and look for Creative Bug. And you'll just log in with your library card. Have fun. Bye.